So, we're back this morning. Yesterday's experiment was what I would consider almost a disaster. Yeah, it's drying in the other room, so we'll see what happens when it dries. It may be a do-over candidate. So today, I needed to do something to pull myself out of the slump. And you can see the colors I'm using. My daughter did one with the copper and bronze, and I think she used gray. And I really like the effect. I'm going to use a touch of metallic black and a hair of turquoise. And I'm going to do the open cup drag, pour and drag, whatever we call it, on a white background. So I'll get the canvas ready while you decide whether you want to watch this or hit delete or hit fast forward. Your choice. I will be back. And yes, I did use my Flonase this morning. And yes, I still have sniffles. And yes, I apologize. Alrighty, I'm back. I've got the white on there. And I think I need to put my gloves on today. See if I can figure out which one is which. Really, Richard? They're both generic gloves. What a way to start the day off. Generic gloves. Which one's the left hand? Which one's the right? Okay, stop being silly. Here we go. I'm going to put that there. And yes, we will spread a little bit of white around to hold it in place. And today we're hoping that we can do this successfully. If not, I may have to take up a new hobby of art. Maybe whittling toothpicks or something exciting. Okay, let's start out with the pretties. Copper. Here we go. This hopefully will be the predominant color. There's a touch of copper. And I'm going to follow that up with a touch of turquoise. And then the bronze. Here we go. Uh-oh, run away bride. Stop, stop, stop. I'm gonna put just a dash of black. And I do mean a dash. Remember? Whoa, I said bombs away. Okay. Looks like my first black pimple. Alrighty, what color now? More copper. And, well, for heaven's sakes. Okay, a touch of Amsterdam. And the last one is going to be, oh, really? I got enough blue here to paint the sky. I'm just going to put a drop in there. Okay, three drops, big deal. All right. I don't want to overdo it. And I don't think I did. Well, let's see what we got here. Don't be shy. Bombs away again. Well, there we have it, folks. There we have it. Maybe I'll take a little bit of the old blowtorch and see what we have here. We have nothing. Now, this is where the gloves come in, and it is tip and slide. I have no idea what that is. Looks like a hair from a gorilla. Jeez, where'd that come from? Okay. Huh. Ooh. You just look at that slide right off the edge. Well, I'm not getting action jaction. Ooh, there we go. Man, that blue really got vicious, didn't it? Wow. Okay, I guess I could share with you. You're patient. You know, I just assume that nobody hung up on me and you're still out there watching. Joke's on me if there's a blank screen and I'm doing this for an audience of zero. Oh, isn't that great? Well, this is not... Whoa! Okay, that's disgusting. Well, this, folks, is not turning out okay. Well, the turquoise is pretty. I'll give it that. And I'm going to run this off the edge. Well, I'm going to try to anyway. Ooh. I don't know. What do we have here? We have most of the paints on the counter, I can tell you that. I'm trying to turn this so you can see what I'm doing before you get disgusted and flip me off. Well, not that way, but with the off button. Remember, if you really like this, okay, geez, this is tough. If you really like this, you'd make me a favorite. Yeah, I know. I don't have enough money to pay for people to be favorites. Okay, this just happens to be, well, what would you call it? Possibly a mistake. Possibly another waste of a perfectly good canvas. Or, let's see, what does that look like? An aerial shot of, from the satellite, and that must be a blue lake right there. So I need to do something with that. And I'm going to start with taking my gloves off and thinking about, I think, I've worn these gloves about 5 times and I think this is it. Ooh, yeah. That's dangerous when it does that. At least it didn't do it on the picture. Okay, I'm going to have to do something with that blue. That's just not right. Okay, I'm going to turn this off and have a look at that and see what we can come up with. I'll be right back. I'm having so much fun, I thought I'd share this with you. I have a new magic straw besides my McDonald's. This little guy is tiny, but he's bent, and it's easier to kind of get it on an angle instead of sticking my big nose in the painting. Anyway, I fiddled with this blue and a little bit with the black. You can see how it manipulates. It's kind of fun. There. Anyway, that gives it a little bit of movement. I guess I could do a little ninja star there to grab your attention. When you look at this and say, what in the world was he thinking? It's blue. Thank you. It didn't turn anything out like, oh yeah, we heard this before, what I thought it was going to. Why don't you quit thinking? Anyway, here we go. Let that sit for a second. Let me hit it with Yeah, this is so boring. It doesn't even have bubbles. What was I thinking? Okay, I think we're gonna turn this video camera off, and we'll look at that for a while and maybe see if there's anything else I can do to manipulate it. And if there is and I come up with a fantastic idea, I will come back and show you. If not, you're free to leave. Goodbye. Oh, this is Richard saying goodbye. Oh, look, an added bonus clip. Ooh, what do we have here, Richard? We have a do-over. You know, the canvases aren't the only thing that require do-overs. I did this one yesterday, or the day, I guess it was the day before. This was the colors left over from the prickly purple one that I did, which looks like something got caught in a hurricane. Anyway, I didn't like this. So I'm going to use these colors that I have here today, and we're going to try a do-over on a coaster. So, oh, same thing. Wake up that magic bunny. Or maybe it's white doves that come flying out. Hell, I don't know. Something. Maybe I should take up magic. maybe I'd have better luck with bunnies. Okay, here we go. Ready? Ooh. Yeah, you say that, but you don't mean it. Okay. Let's get a little bit of drippy dripping going here. Okay. And we do slip and slide. Oh yeah. I'll move this out of the way a little bit. Got lots of copper going there. I put a drop of white and you can use your fingers. I've been accused of doing finger painting. And I guess, as I told the person that was complaining that I was doing finger painting, which of course now I am if you're watching this, the difference between finger painting and what I'm doing is I don't have to ask my mother if I can put it on the refrigerator. Yep, I just put it on my wall and my mom's got nothing to say about it. Of course, I'm running out of wall space. Okay, that's a different one, isn't it? I think I like that. Oops. I think I like that better than. Yeah. I'm going to come back this way a little bit. And, I like that one. I'll put it over here to dry. Yeah. Yeah, maybe I should just go in the coaster business. I don't know. Anyway, there you go. I got a coaster that matches the picture. Kind of, at least color-wise anyway. And I'm liking it. So somebody out there, if they like these colors and they'd love to have this combination, drop me a line. And see what we can work out. All you have to do is a small donation to the Richard Booth I Can't Paint Fund, and freight, which will kill anybody in this country. Anyway, that's all for today. Had fun. Hope you had fun, too. We'll see you next time. This is Richard B. saying goodbye. Alrighty, faithful paint pour followers. Here's an up-close. Well, before I do the up-close, I'm going to zoom back and show you that I have a matching coaster. Ooh, yes. Isn't that fun? So you could prominently display the artwork in some one of your rooms and then put the coaster on the table next to you and then put your whiskey drink or your red wine or whatever on that and just pretend like you have your own art gallery. How fun is that? Anyway, here's a close-up, folks. It's really all not too bad. It kind of looks like a little watery scenescape from someplace where there would be water. Oh, God, I'm smart today. I'm right on the ball. Anyway, this is fun. Look at that. Maybe it could be the Blue Galaxy. Heck, I don't know. It's kind of fun. Anyway, that's my close-up for the day. This is Richard. I had fun with this one, as usual. And I hope you enjoyed it and you were stuck with me to the very end. This is Richard B. saying goodbye. Later.